I tell you, sitting down in my car after work, taking my shoes and socks off, and cranking up the AC is one of the best feelings on this planet. So I'm at a Speedway buying a drink because I'm thirsty and I need energy before I die on the way home. And I know everybody already knows this, but there are some rude-ass people on this planet. The kid behind the counter, he's obviously new. He's the only one in there. And you can tell, not to sound like offensive or anything, you can tell by looking at him he's got special needs. Or at least like some kind of mild thing, because obviously they've got him working there alone. And he didn't understand what this one guy was saying, so he starts yelling at him and then demands his money back. It's like, dude, chill. The guy behind me in the line was like, that guy gotta chill. And I was like, yeah, yeah. So, anyway, I'm gonna head home. Wait, undo that transition. Before we head home, I have pizza that I had in my car because I was gonna eat on the way here, on the way to work, and I didn't. It was cold this morning. It is now warm because it's been sitting in the car all day, but it heated up my pizza, so I'm not complaining. So I'm home. And I've been home a while. It's 3:27 in the morning. I'm gonna go to bed and end the vlog in the morning because I feel sick, basically. So, 1 second, I'm gonna sleep. Okay, good morning. So yes, I acquired a little Kirby last night because, when I got in from work, Dad was like, can we go to Toys R Us? I was like, what? Well, they're having a sale on a bunch of stuff because they're going out of business. I was like, okay. So I ended up driving. I went with both my parents because I drove because I needed to get gas anyway. And the only thing that caught my eye, well, a bunch of stuff caught my eye, but I'm trying to save money. But I was like, you know what? I want to buy one thing. So got a little plush Kirby. I don't know. I didn't have a Kirby. So now I do. And he's kind of adorable. So yeah. Anyway, that is it for me, yesterday's vlog, because when I filmed the last clip last night, I essentially had, like, just woken up from about 4 different naps. Like, I think I laid down because I had a bit of a headache coming on, but there was some stuff I still wanted to do. Like, I've got a list of stuff. What I did today was I took a pen in with me to work, because obviously I'm just alone with my thoughts all day, so whenever I think of something, I'm like, oh, I should do that when I get home, and I forget. So I took a pen and I wrote it on my hand, and my whole palm, this bit, was covered in things written down. So now that's all on a piece of paper, but I had all that I wanted to do last night. And that did not end up happening, because I laid down just to take a 20-minute nap, and then I took about 3 20-minute naps, one after another. I kept waking up and falling back asleep, and yada yada yada. It was like after 3 a.m. when I got to sleep, which is not what I wanted to happen, but it is what happened. So, yep. But that's gonna be it. It's really short, but for tomorrow's vlog, I have a pretty big day planned, so the future me, which is me right now, needs to go get on with that day, so I wanted to knock this vlog out before I do that. So, see you then. That's not the vlog outro. What the hell was that? Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.